Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove any account on an Android phone or tablet. This can include Google accounts and app accounts. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To remove accounts from your Android phone, first open the main settings page and find the settings option called Accounts and Backup or similar. Within here, choose Manage Accounts and then look for and tap on the account you want to remove. After tapping on it, simply select Remove Account, and then make sure you read the warning as to the information it will delete. If you are happy, select Remove Account again. If for some reason you can't find the Accounts section in the settings, you can always just search for Manage Accounts on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to remove any account on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.